What day is it?
Super Sunday.
It's Super Sunday.
Oh, yes. What time is it? Come in here in the light so I can see you with your red shirt. And
that's nice for you too.
Before we get started, I just want to thank our Sunday school department, amen, for the great job they have done. Our Sunday school superintendent, Brother Tucson, and his wife, amen, for the great job they are doing with our Sunday school, and all the staff, all the young people that are involved, amen, all the adults, the parents who are working, amen, and what a wonderful...
Yeah.
the church. Brother can't lead us in worship.
Want to find it, stand up and read it for the whole church to hear.
Then Peter said unto them, repent and be baptized every one of you in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, and ye shall receive the gift of the Holy Ghost.
All right, draw your swords. Your verse is Philippians Chapter 4, verse 13.
Come on, Esty!
faithful, who shall establish you and keep you from the devil.
All right, the last scripture, draw your swords. The last scripture is Isaiah 40, 29.
Come on, ask me. Woo!
All right, thank you guys. Put your Bibles in the seat. If I give you a Bible, put it in the seat. You guys can have it. Take your seats down there. You can't just quote it. You have to find it. Okay, draw your swords. The first scripture is Deuteronomy chapter 23, verse 14.
Stay there, Panda. No, Panda, you can't have my lollipop. It's not good for your What is that I smell? I smell the soul of a child. Yes. There she is. Hello. Hi.
Who are you?
My name is D. Evil. It's initials. Don't worry about that.
That's a weird name.
I'm a weird person.
My name is Daisy.
Hi, Daisy. Nice to meet you.
Because I'm Daisy.
Oh, Daisy.
I don't know if that's a word, but I know the name of stuff.
That's good. You're a child. You can do what you want.
You want to play with me?
Yes. What are we playing? That's very expensive.
But I got it anyway because it tastes really good.
Good.
Wow. But the wrapper's still on it. But I don't care. It makes it taste better.
Is that a grasshopper over there?
A grasshopper?
Yes.
Oh, where?
You like
him
over there?
Where is that? Come here, grasshopper. Come on, grasshopper.
Doing what I do best, stealing.
Yeah, well, you should have stole the scooter. You stole my favorite thing.
I know.
Come on,
mommy,
where's my panda?
Oh, panda? This?
Yeah, that's mine. Can I have my stuff back, please?
No.
Please.
Once I take it, it's mine. You cannot have it back.
I want my stuff.
No.
You stole it.
That's what I do. I steal the one thing that you hold dear, peace. Joy, happiness.
I want it back, please. You
never.
You tricked me.
Yes, I am a trickster.
No.
Now go.
No. I don't even want
Just a name. Marshmallows.
I like marshmallows.
Are you in shape?
Well, yes, I'm practicing on my
pussy. No, you are not. But you will be.
Yes, I will be.
I will be too.
Not me. I don't care.
Don't copy.
I have looked at the front of you, and now I'm looking at the back. And you are nothing but wall-to-wall fat. You will be a mean fighting machine. You get that. All right. As you know, I am Trainer Nightmare. Meaning, you will have nightmares.
Oh, wait, I'm too big.
I will be your worst nightmare. Now, the reason you all are here is because you need to be trained.
Yes.
So number one, when I tell you to run, you will run.
Yes.
When I tell you to stop, you will do everything within yourself to stop.
Yes.
When I tell you to jump, you will jump. When I say hit the ground, you will hit the ground.
Yes.
Do you understand that?
Yes, yes,
sir,
yes.
No, do you understand that?
Yes, sir, yes.
Now,
yes.
Don't get it in your mind, because you have been trained for warfare, that you want to war with me.
Oh, no.
I am not training you to mess with me or to war with anybody else. Why? For the weapons of your warfare are not carnal. Do you understand me?
Not cordial.
They are not carnal. Do you understand me?
Yes, Drill Sergeant!
Do you understand me?
Yes, Drill Sergeant!
The weapons of your warfare are not guns, bombs, tanks, grenades, or machine guns. Okay?
I'm hungry.
They are pulling down a stronghold. And that's what I'm going to train you to do. And this training, you will feel pain.
Oh!
what you have in your hand?
A book.
No. It is your weapon. You will sleep with this weapon. You will eat with this weapon. You will take this weapon to the bathroom.
Yes.
You will take it to school. You will take it to work. You will put it in your mind. You will put it in your heart.
She is crazy.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, this weapon will save you your life.
Oh, yeah.
Do you understand me?
Yes, yes, Sergeant.
You do not understand me. Oh, this.
Yes, just hold it.
Now, demonstrate.
Beautiful hands.
Don't touch me. These hands are lethal weapons. With these hands, I can break.
Ooh.
Oh. I can crush.
Oh.
I can pull down. Oh. I can destroy with these hands.
Destroy.
Do you see these hands?
Yes. Yeah.
Watch them. Did you see that?
No.
I saw it.
Do you know why you didn't see it? Because it was fast as lightning. And if you're not on your P's and Q's, you will die out there. Do you understand me?
Yes, 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 Sergeant.
Do you understand me?
Yes, yes, Sergeant.
No.
What is your weapon?
This book.
What book?
The Bible.
According to, get down. That will save your life.
Actually, mine says the comment.
Hey.
Mine
says sin
to the Lord.
Whoa! Attention!
Wanna
light somebody up? I dismiss you this time. You will go and prepare for PT. No! This is the training! What? And this training, we will train another weapon. So when you come back, do not bring that weapon. If you notice, I did not mention that weapon to NPT.
Yes, Miss Arthur. You're right.
You are dismissed. We are PT.
Three times.
I'm tired.
Oh, wow. I'm
you're skinny. How can you be weak?
Hey, sir, what?
That's me, Sergeant. You good?
Oh, yeah.
You great, too, Sergeant?
Oh, yeah.
I'm just too excited.
No, 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 no You say hi. When I say the word hi, then you will jump. Do you understand me?
Yes, Drill Sergeant.
Do you understand me?
Yes, Drill Sergeant.
Ready? Jump.
How high?
I will be back.
Sleep.
All right, everybody out there, box.
I'm sorry.
No, sorry doesn't get. If we lose someone because you don't pray, sorry is not going to help them. Now, for your reward for not praying, we are going to have a 20-mile run. Whoa.
Where we can go, it's a little trip, it's a little trip, it's a little trip, it's a little trip.
You, the high maintenance one. How'd you let your shirt get so dirty? Filth beneath your nails, dirt on your face. Go clean up. You, the rebellious one. I like you. That's why I'm going to keep you. Be gone!
Do you know what? You're right. I didn't want to go to this army war thing. My parents made me do it. You're right. I'm leaving.
Good. Be gone.
That's what I'm doing. That's what I'm doing.
Faster! Lazy one. Figures you'd pick the smallest weapons to come against me. Don't you know I'm a god? You can't beat me with these puny weapons. Be gone!
I'm hungry.
You, little sheep. Always a follower, never a leader. Now you have no one else to follow. Be gone.
I am just a follower, and they're all gone. What am I gonna do now?
You, looks like you're all alone. You can't beat me with just these mortal weapons. I am a god here!
No, you're not!
Oh, you will see. I control this world.
I'll be back.
Yes.
I'll be back.
Come back.
You'll see me again.
I can't wait. There is no one that can stand against me. I will have all your souls. Is there anybody else to challenge me?
He's a man ready for battle, has defeated many enemies, and is also known as Kal-El. He's none other than Superman! Along with Superman is his partner, also is a superhero.
Let's go.
Ready to fight enemies such as him. All the way from Gotham City, we have Batman! He's the MVP of the Super Bowl 43 and has been a hero to most that look up to him. A Heisman stat sheet that are off the roof. I give you your football hero. And from a galaxy far, far away, a place where Ewoks and lightsabers are swung at enemies and defeated, I give you your Star Wars hero. And last, but not least, the hero of all heroes, the one who everyone looks to, has been there for you since you were a baby and will always be your number one hero. That is Supermom.
What I have done is I have figured,
enough!
I'm back with my reinforcements.
Devil, they'll be as easy to defeat as a 10-year-old little girl. Bring your best.
These are my superhero friends. Superheroes, attack! Trigger!
Boom! None left to challenge me?
That voice sounds familiar.
I smell a familiar soul. Daisy.
I know you.
Hello.
You. You.
Yes, me. I've been waiting for you.
Oh, I know you.
Yes, you do.
What are you doing?
Waging war. I've come to collect all the souls of this world. Oh, are you looking for your friends?
You don't know him. What he can do. Yeah, where are they?
I came to them in the night, and I got all of them, except for you, because you were... don't worry about that. You want to see your friends? Because you're going to join them here! They thought they could defeat me too! You should be.
I'm scared.
I am the god here. You should be scared. Yes. All of you forgot your training.
I can't do it. I'm so
excited. Daisy.
I'm exhausted.
It's good. It's okay. Just acknowledge me as your god. Look out there. Look at this world. You can have it all. I will give it all to you. Just say that I am your God. What are you doing? What are you doing? What is that? No. Stop that. Put that away. No. Stop that. Put that away. No. No. I can't hear this. No. No. Who taught you this?
No.
No. No!
Who shall
stop!
I
command you!
I
stop!
Me.
No! No! Quiet! Quiet! No! You can't!
Who did make strength?
No! Don't mention his name!
I'm not afraid of you! Yes!
No! You have to be!
I'm not afraid of you!
No!
I'm coming in myself! I'm not afraid of you!
No! No! Daisy!
Our
children,
God.
is this? What is that noise from the heavens? Jesus, no! It is not your time!